Good morning, good morning. Happy Ruby Nouveau Day. Happy Beaujolais Nouveau as well. I talked to my brother in France. Yeah, they've been drinking Beaujolais since midnight last night. it's a happy day around the world with Beaujolais Nouveau and Ruby Nouveau. Ruby Nouveau is a tradition we started in 1984 when Bob Wollersheim, he wasn't my father-in-law then, but he became my father-in-law. So when Bob asked me to make a wine the same way I would do at home in Beaujolais. And the way Beaujolais Nouveau is made is uncrushed berries put into a tank, and it ferment on the skin for 5-6 days, and you end up with a light, fresh, fruity red. So, remembering the past, Bob and I had to go to Madison. We bought two upright tanks that we still have, actually. Tom is using those same tanks for the whiskey now. And we use the same method, the same winemaking technique in 1984 as we still do today, just a little bit bigger scale today. So Beaujolais Nouveau, Ruby Nouveau is a light red meant to be enjoyed within the next 6 months. We still drink the 2020, and it's still great. But the freshness, the fruitiness is in the next 3 to 6 months. Let's see, so Tom, the distiller, will be tapping the barrel, and then I will ask you to come and gather, maybe make a line this way, and you will grab a glass. We will toast to my dad, and then some of you have bookings, I assume, for the 12 o'clock tasting at the winery, and there's another one at 12:30 and so on. So, Tom. So, first time for a distiller on tap in wine barrel. No pressure.
No pressure. I'm not still there.
Yeah, let's do it.